Hello everyone, and welcome to another update on the Darlington Refurbishment Project. I'm here at OPG's Darlington Energy Complex at our mock-up and training facility. Behind me is a mock-up of one of the larger header pipes that connect 960 feeder pipes to each end of the fuel channels inside a CANDU reactor. Replacing the feeder pipes is one of the key jobs we're working hard to complete right now. We're now at the exciting stage in the project as we take the first steps to returning Unit 2 to commercial operation. Our safety performance is almost 10 times better than Ontario's current construction industry performance, and the project remains on time and on budget. At this point, we've brought 25 of 58 key station systems back to service. Our turbine and generator work is now more than 95% complete following the successful disassembly, inspection, and reassembly of the turbines. We're close to 90% complete on non-critical path work, or work that is not related to the reactor. On the reactor, we're in the midst of installing new feeder pipes and new fuel channels. This work is being done by Canadam Power Group, one of our key project partners. Here is Jamie Higgs from Canadam to provide an update on this complex work.
Fuel channel installation is literally rebuilding the reactor core one fuel channel at a time. We have to insert the brand new pressure tube that holds the fuel, an end fitting on each end, we have to roll it, and we have to weld it. So literally, we are putting physically the reactor core all back together in this one series. We're working on four or five fuel channels all at the same time to make sure we do it as efficiently as we can, but that requires a lot of coordination of the many work groups where there could be three or four on each reactor face at the same time.
While there's still a lot to accomplish, a significant amount of work is now safely behind us. A project of this size is extremely complex and challenging, but thanks to the dedication shown by everyone supporting the Darlington refurbishment, we're getting the job done, and we're meeting our commitment to execute the project safely, with the highest quality, on time, and on budget. That's the goal of everyone working on the Darlington refurbishment, keeping the project on track to provide another 30 years of safe, clean, and reliable electricity to the people of Ontario.